Cool. Welcome. The stream is on Halo. I have not played Halo since I was like maybe 12, 13 years old. So I'm gonna be bad. It's gonna be not great. But hey, we're here for fun. Also, I don't know how to fix the game capture to fill that box right there. So I might just leave it like that for this stream and try and fix it next stream. Because it's probably going to be several. Now, see. I don't know which one I should play first. I wanted to play Rage first because that was my favorite. Rage is just always my favorite. But I'm not sure. So yeah, we could just start from the beginning and do Combat Evolved, but we just wake our work, like work our way through. I don't know. I might just start with Reach. It's my favorite. I might just do that. I think that might be just what I do. Yeah. Yeah, I'll just start with Reach. I hesitated for a second. I haven't played in over a decade. That is so loud.
Contact with Visegrad Relay was lost last night. All signals flatlined at 2600 hours. I responded with trooper fire teams, which have since been declared MIA.
And now you're sending us.
The Office of Naval Intelligence believes deployment of a Spartan team is a gross misallocation of valuable resources. I disagree.
Commander.
So that's our new number six.
Cat, you read his file?
Only the parts that wouldn't cover the black ink.
Anyone claim responsibility, sir?
Oni thinks it might be the local insurrection. 5 months ago, they pulled a similar job on Harmony. hit a relay to take out our eyes and ears, then stole two freighters from dry dock. That cannot happen here. Reach is too damn important. I want that relay back online, Noble One.
Sir, consider it done.
Then I'll see you on the other side. Holland out.
Lieutenant.
Commander, sir.
I'm Carter, Noble Team's leader. That's Cat, Noble Two, Meal and George, Four and Five. You're riding with me, Noble Six.
Not gonna lie to you, Lieutenant. You're stepping into some shoes the rest of the squad would rather leave unfilled. Me, I'm just happy to have Noble back up to full strength. Just one thing, I've seen your file, even the parts the Oni sensors didn't want me to. I'm glad to have your skill set. But we're a team. That lone wolf stuff stays behind. Clear?
Got it, sir. Welcome to Reach.
Just a little loud. But the nostalgia, it's just flowing through me. Yes, thank you.
Listen up, Noble Team. We're looking at a downed relay outpost 50 clicks from Visegrad. We're gonna introduce ourselves to whoever took it out, and then Cat's gonna get it back online.
Get me under the hood, Commander.
Sir, why would rebels want to cut off Reach from the rest of the colonies?
You got a chance, maybe you can ask him, George.
Commander, we just lost our signal with HQ.
Backup channels?
13. Nada. Can't say what's jamming us.
You heard her, dead zone confirmed. Command will not be keeping us company this trip.
I'm lonely already.
Down attempts are likely, so keep your distance.
Yes, sir.
Let's stay focused. Watch your sectors.
There's the communications outpost.
Maybe a distress beacon.
Could be the missing troopers. Let's check it out. Put us down on the bluff. June, I want your eyes in the sky.
Sir.
Let's go, Six. All right, Noble Team, spread out. Watch the approach.
Here, hold on. I'm gonna change the settings because these are very loud. Music volume down 35. That's good. The voice chat is stupid anyway, so. Yeah, it's. Yeah, I know. It was very loud. I feel like that's good. That's much better, right? Let me make sure. Jesus Christ, my entire computer spasms when I try to tab out. And tab back in. That looks like it's good. Yeah. I have mostly forgotten most of Reach.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
Copy that. It's fine. I probably won't be talking in high intensity moments.
Found the beacon. Make out any ID?
Negative, but it's military.
So where are the troopers?
Why are we not seeing explosives residue?
Noble 3, can you confirm any EX residue in the area?
Negative, sir.
Plasma, maybe.
Can't be. Not on Reach.
There's a lot of blood on the ground. All right, Noble. Looks like there's nothing here. Let's move on.
Smoke at the next structure, boss.
I'm gonna see. Can I turn?
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
I opened the settings. How is that mission failed? there's no like dialogue volume, which is a little weird. Yeah, I guess I can just turn up the game volume to like 50, I guess. And I do want subtitles on, so let's do that.
West and check it out. Noble team, you have permission to engage, but be selective. We don't need to telegraph for presence.
Just turned subtitles on. Why are they not on? God damn it. Subtitles on. That means I don't.
guy.
The subdivision's working. Good.
Noble leader, I'm seeing heat sigs in the structure ahead.
On knees, now!
They're not rebels. They're farmers. Look at them.
Ask them what they're doing here.
Mit Krestikit.
Magnamarkatuk min Holly.
Hiding, sir.
Take nab adya. Asomsidot isha chodadyat. She called us.
Neighbors were attacked last night. He heard screams. Gunfire. Stopped around sunrise. Says something in the fields killed his son.
Something.
Commander, be advised. I'm reading heat signatures in that structure directly east of your position. Over.
Copy that. Get them back inside.
Osman Tom Beppoli. Gary.
Double time it.
Commander, what are you seeing? Over.
We've got military casualties, two of the missing troopers. Looks like they were interrogated. It's messy.
Well, not just military either. We got civilians here as well. Am I going in here? Am I going in here?
Watch your motion trackers.
What the hell is that?
June, see anything?
Negative. Thermal's clean.
More civilians. I'm waiting on you. I'm the new guy to the team. Unless told to, I'm not gonna go in first. Yeah, you're looking at me weird. Why are you walking so slow?
I see movement outside your structure. Noble 2, move up to the west.
Damn. About to be cover. Flanked.
Contact! Contact!
Here we go.
Start headed into the basement. Move down to the lower level.
Reposition.
She's heads up, Charlie One.
Keep pouring it on.
Noble leader, enemy dropships inbound.
All clear.
Falcon, moving to assist.
Needler, I want a Needler. Oh god, those grenades are like...
Take him round. Brilliant work.
Grenades aren't much, are they?
Fire.
Stand down, Noble. Stand down. Contacts neutralized.
Contacts? It's the damn Covenant.
Cat, we gotta warn Holland. I need you at that relay outpost now.
Boss, I'm showing more activity to the east.
Copy that, June. We're on it.
Or?
Six, you got four.
Up into the sky, that was crazy.
Commander, I'm seeing more hostile activity to the northeast.
Six and I will run interference on the ground. We'll meet you at the outpost. Get to work, Noble.
Come on, hop on. Let's go this way. Over here, I guess. Get on. There are wheels anyway.
Take fire. We're picking up a distress signal.
Mayday, 3 Charlie 6, does anyone read? You were attacked by Covenant forces. The Covenant is on reach. I repeat, the Covenant is on reach.
Noble 3, we've located the trooper squad. Request immediate evac. My coordinates.
Solid copy, Commander. Recalling Falcon 72. Hold that evac position. Noble leader, be advised. I have visual on inbound Covenant dropships.
Evac transport, keep your distance. Six, hold position. Clear an LZ.
Spartans. Corporal Travis, sir. 3 Charlie. It's the Covenant.
We know, Corporal. Let's get you out of here.
That's the last of them. Enemy dropship!
Be advised, we got hostile dropship inbound.
Hey!
Here I come.
The end of them. Out of ammo, so.
Throw your weapon.
Area clear.
Heads up.
Transport. LZ is clear. Move in for evac.
Affirmative. Transport inbound.
Trooper, hop that bird on the double. Pilot, stay close. Watch for hostile air.
Noble 2, sit rep.
We're at the relay outpost. Door's locked. Mechanism's been flesh fused.
Can you beat it?
I'll dial up my torch, cut a way through. Gonna take some time.
Okay. We're en route to your location.
I really wish I knew a way to fix that to like fit the entire box, but I don't know.
Target sighted.
That is a lot of dudes.
The comm outpost.
Drop us in the courtyard.
LZ's a little hot, sir.
Put her down, pilot. Six, brakes open. Thank you.
remember liking this. I just remember they didn't give us a lot of ammo for it, is all. Yeah, I'll take more of these. I liked these a lot.
Can't see a thing. Noble 6, turn on your night vision.
How do I do that? How do I do that?
Control room. Go easy.
I don't know how to turn on night vision.
Search that buddy.
Where's the rest of your unit?
We got split. I don't think they... It sounded bad on the comms.
All right, Corporal. Stay put. We'll get you a combat surgeon.
Damn. Plasma damage.
Found something.
I'll take that, Six. Not your domain.
I got a live one over here.
Come on. Out you come. It's all right. We're not gonna hurt you.
You're in there.
George.
I got her. Keep still, and I'll release you.
Meg, eat Vanak.
Shit, it's over.
We've been engaged. Bad guy coming out.
Negative 4, stay on the entrance. 2, handle her. 5 and 6, clear the hole.
Let's fucking go.
air secure, sir. Hostiles are looking for a way out.
Fashion.
There's more. Flush them out. I've got you covered.
Pressing fire.
I saw him coming up to me with that energy sword, and I was like, fine, nah, I'm done.
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
I guess I can... yeah. Whoa, where did you come from?
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
Oh my god.
Engaging.
This guy. This guy with the sword.
There's more. Flush him out. I've got you covered.
This. I grab this. Alright. 280. Cool. Then I go over here.
Right, right. Get it resituated. Neutralized.
Cat needs you to reset a junction. Do it and get back here. How long?
Question of my life. If the question is, when will the station be back online? 2 weeks, earliest. This is plasma damage. All major uplink components are fried.
2 minutes is too long.
Which is why I'm splicing into the main overland bundle to get you a direct line to Colonel Holland. You're in my light, Commander.
Find out what she knows.
What's your name? Do you live around here? Arnevim George.
Shada.
Shada? Se potrozumev. Your accent sounds familiar. Shapron?
Tangari.
Friend of yours?
Father.
Shainalong. I'm sorry.
Why would you be?
Big man forgets what he is sometimes.
She just lost her father. She needs a full psychiatric workup.
She's not the only one. Lock it down, both of you. Get her on her feet. The body stays here.
Thank you, sir.
Signa. It's patchy, but it's there.
I'll take it.
Let's not touch anything. We wouldn't want to ground this place.
Barely getting you. What's your situation? Over?
Colonel, this is Noble One. There are no rebels. The Covenant are on reach. Acknowledge?
Come again, Noble One. Did you say Covenant?
Affirmative. It's the Winter Contingency.
May God help us all.
Advise Kilo 33 and Kilo 34, your current LZ is too hot. Roger that. Dot, stand by to receive and respond.
Yes, Commander. Coordinates received. Initiate immediate course correction. The Office of Naval Intelligence Sword Base is presently under siege from a Corvette-class Covenant vessel. Due to the sensitive nature of this facility, use of orbital rounds has been, for the moment, prohibited. Regrettably, my efforts to obtain relevant data on enemy forces have been unsuccessful. However, current defensive forces are insufficient. Only has requested Team Noble's direct intervention to help secure Sword Base.
All right, people. We're stuck with that ship for the time being. Let's focus on the hostile infantry. Give those troopers a hand. Cat 6, you're out here. George Emil, you're next. Get prepped.
Let's move, Lieutenant.
Cat 6, push back the attack on Sword Base. Find out what we're dealing with.
Roger that. Bring your strike team.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Happiness.
Let's knock some heads, Lieutenant.
Fucking dead, finally.
Push back the attack.
I forgot just how difficult this can be sometimes.
Roger that. Bring your strike team.
We're gonna do this.
Spartans, hostiles north.
Yeah.
I just trade guns with him? What the fuck? Need some help,
I'm pinned down. Noble 2 to sword control. Courtyard is clear. Over.
Head for the main gate to the east. I'll brief you as you go.
Everybody's
sword control,
dead.
I see a target locator. Any artillery support in the area?
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
I don't know what this is. I'd rather sprint. Oof!
Fire from back.
3 Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our 6.
I didn't know what that did.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever
until
you need,
now.
Ma'am.
Now I know, I guess. And actually, now that I know what it does, I am gonna grab that.
3 Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our 6. How copy?
I'm in position.
Ready?
Never even seen one of you before.
Fire for effect.
Limited, but we'll prioritize whatever you need, ma'am.
Three Echo 5-7, headed back to base. We've got enemy tangles on our 6. I'll copy.
Incoming!
Telemetry received on standby.
I'm just waiting for this thing to recharge. All right, here we go.
Clear.
I'll take a needler. Fuck yeah.
The old Farragut station has its own comms array. That should bring us back online with command. Airview base has an anti-air battery that will help clear the skies.
AA gun is to the west. Comms array is to the east. Let's roll. Good call. Let's get comms first.
What? Get in. Cat. Get in. Okay, you stay there, I guess. She go. Okay, whatever.
Open comms array has a working generator.
tank.
Ow.
Okay, generator's up and running. Find that sound today. Should be up high.
Excuse me? Oh, there's a hole in the ground, I guess. Oh, it's you, you piece of shit. I should focus on Cat. Not my problem right now. How do I get up? Oh, stairs. Stairs, duh. Over there. Ah!
Now let's head for everything and get that AA gun online.
Spartans, this is Sword Control. Thought you could use some mobile firepower.
Alright. Take that power, please.
There we go.
Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun? Getting in. Don't exactly know where we're going, but hey, I'll take this. That was just bad. Okay. Let's swap to a different fucking gun. Okay. Spartan team, what's the ETA on that AA gun?
On our way now. Okay,
I'll keep this just because. I keep just automatically hitting shift because I think I have sprint. But I don't. That's the thing. Get in.
Just keep me steady, I'll take care of the rest.
Up there.
I'm picking up a power source. We're close to the AA gun. That's the gun over there. Should be a reset control somewhere to get it online. I've heard the fire.
Let's get out before they blow up the fucking car.
Get back to Sword Base ASAP.
On our way, Commander. Six, let's go.
Good work, Spartans. Return to Sword Base. The rest of your team is inbound, imminent.
Noble, be advised. Covenant Corvette moving into position. Attack, six. Get here quick. We'll meet you inside.
stalled in the tower atrium. Kath, where are you?
Opening the gate now.
Oh, we're going down here. Okay. I was lost. Whoa! How do we kill those guys? I forgot about them. Is there a way to kill them? Oh, there is.
Thank you.
finally dead. Christ.
Hitting this base hard.
Where's our orbital support? Got to be four platforms that could take it out with a single mac round.
Welcome to the Office of Naval Intelligence. An army representative will be with you shortly.
I doubt that very much.
Six, head upstairs and assist the meal. George, make sure he gets there.
Depend on it.
Space apart. What's the situation, Noble?
Can't do this on my own. Need another Spartan up here.
Six, get to the top floor and assist the meal.
Clear!
Hit me from behind.
I'm ready.
keep moving up, Noble Six.
Salvo from that Corvette. Kill those Banshees.
Upstairs, Lieutenant. We need those long swords in the air.
That health pack. There it is.
Get it done, Spartan.
We're clear.
Noble Team, long swords are inbound and ready to push. Orbital Defense is standing by to take the shot.
Yes, sir.
Beautiful, ain't it? Someone should take a picture. Nice work, by the way.
I aim to please.
Five, six, get down to the science wing. Dr. Halsey wants a debrief and command saying we're all hers.
Repeat? Sounded like you said Halsey.
I did.
Copy that, on our way. Don't need command to tell me. Been all hers half my life.
I requested your assistance, Commander, and do not need a report on events that occur on my own doorstep. What I do require is a detailed account of your previous engagement. George, it's been too long.
Mom?
What have you done with my armor?
Just some additions I've made.
Indeed. Visigrad Relay. Its data center was home to one of my xeno-archaeologists, Professor Laszlo Sorvad. Perhaps you could shed some light on his death.
If he was a civilian male in his mid-60s, he died with a Covenant energy sword through his abdomen.
Elites, then?
They engaged us as well. It was just after we found your scientist's daughter, Mom. She was hiding in
Irrelevant. The Elites. Tell me more about them.
Three. Zealot class. One got Bias, the leader, from the looks of him.
Zealots. You're certain?
Their armor configuration matched.
Shield strength, too.
I gave the order not to pursue. Our primary objective was to get the station's relay back online.
Your primary objective? Commander, are you a puppet or a Spartan?
Ma'am?
There are those at Oni, myself included, who believe the Covenant dispatch elite advance teams to hunt down artifacts of value to their religion. Survivor accounts suggests such teams are small, nimble, and almost always zealot class. No doubt they came to the station for the abundance of Oni excavation data stored there. And you let them get away.
Data retrieval was not a command directive. Even had we known, we had other more urgent matters to attend to.
Like warning the planet.
Professor Sorvad's final entry in his field notes made reference to a latchkey discovery. Latchkey. Not a word he would use lightly. So let's hope that the data module your lieutenant commander stole contains it.
Cat?
Before you ask, I was alerted the moment you attempted to access its contents, as I am with any unauthorized tap. That data is classified Tier 1. I could send you to the brig for interfering with my work.
Maybe you'd like to join her.
I'm sorry?
We're currently under emergency planetary directive, winter contingency. I'm sure you're familiar with the punishment for civilian interference with the Spartan deployment.
Are you threatening me, Commander?
Just making a reading suggestion, ma'am. Let's move, Noble Team.
Mom?
That will be all, George.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Reports any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. I'll be in touch.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dark to electronic surveillance.
Covenant controlled our instruments?
So it would seem. And Command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
You said Q, right?
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling a settlement. This what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. And you're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard her, Six. Drop those tangos.
They move too fast. There we go. Not exactly doing this quiet, are we? I don't know why I can drive a forklift, but that's funny, I guess. I got more bullets for this. But then again, you know, these are what are all over the ground, so I'll get more of these. That's how I do night vision. Four. Well, that's you, June. Very weird. Strange noise to make. I would not be scared of a creeper in Halo. Thank you very much. Who's shooting at me from over here? Huh, who's over here? It is worth a shot, I suppose. Wait a minute, I can just detach this? Hold on. Oh! Well, this is coming with me! I completely forgot about that. What was I supposed to do? What was I supposed to do there?
Look at the size of that thing.
Dead game
ever. Affirmatively, Gambaro. It's an indigenous creature called Guta.
Six, there's a trail up ahead through the rocks. Let's take it.
Sure thing, June. Let's go. I'm going to turn the music down. The music is just too loud. Okay, you got me with that one. You scared me with Crab Rave. You piece of shit. Scared the fuck out of me.
Gunfire. Magnums. Security sidearm. Standard issue.
Target sighted.
Whatever. Whatever.
Got eyes on civilians. I'm thinking more local militia. They've engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Shroomy.
Yeah, that's the way to do it.
More action than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Yeah. Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
I'm not afraid of
like
crap.
Leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back for this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No, I'm gonna steal it back. Another dropship coming in.
Not afraid of cramps. Shut up. I'm not afraid. Shut up! By a random loud noise. another Phantom? Are you kidding me? I'm afraid of the loud noises. I don't think that actually even constitutes afraid. It's a basic human reaction to be a, you know, jump at a loud noise. You know, survival instinct.
The riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us.
His name is Irk. Just like you are being very irksome, KT.
There's the riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover. Okay, clear. Let's move.
I'm not tired. I don't know why I'm yawning.
Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon, heavily fortified.
That's the source of our dark zone.
Okay, consider it gone.
Negative. Stick a remote death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died at dawn.
Okay,
we're gonna
but...
blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote death charge. You wanna provide some cover, go right ahead.
Sneak up behind him. God damn it.
Keep on target.
Thank you. Ow, I clipped the side of the building. Ah. Meet up, please. Thank you. Oof. How did that guy survive that?
All clear, six. This is gonna take a minute. Keep your eyes.
Oh shit. Distracting. Shit. Just keep him distracted. I need him to turn around, guys. Big guys wanna fucking join. Somebody here.
Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope.
Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to you now.
Alright, can I get a new one? I want to grab one of these new ones.
Unlocking the gate.
Recon Bravo, we're heading into the dark zone now.
Understood. Phantom, a little too close for comfort.
Take the fight to them!
Shade. Fire and maneuver six. Hit them from the side.
Solid copy. Don't stop now.
That scene?
Jackpot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
That's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
Indeed.
It appears that Noble Team's discovery last night was not an anomaly. Large Covenant deployments have occurred undetected, and we are now under attack across the Vieri territory, including orbital defenses. As per the winter contingency, we are countering on every front. Noble's reconnaissance has also identified sophisticated Covenant army hiding canopies, and has pinpointed what's believed to be a landing zone for additional Covenant forces, the origin of which is yet to be determined.
That landing zone has been tagged by UNSC Command as a priority one target.
Discharge link is loud and clear.
Copy that. Acquiring signal lock on the pylon. Detonating in 3, 2.
Might want to hold on to something. Six! Can you hear me? Six, you all right? I could use some help.
On my way.
Did you need to flashbang me?
Cat, Six, what's your status?
Pylons are down. We're pushing up the hill. Nice work. Ha!
On edge for you, that to get me. Oh, you fucking bitch. You distracted me, though. You didn't scare me, but you fucking distracted me. Don't oof me right now. I am not failing that bad. Let me zoom in sometimes. I don't even know what fucking got me. Jesus.
I'm in
give up. I'll take this. I blew you up already. I'm not scared of crabs!
Cat, be advised. Oni has ID'd two hostile anti-aircraft guns southwest of your location.
Copy, Commander. New target, 6. Go shut down those AA guns.
Mobile
6, all our birds are stuck out of range unless you can do something about those guns.
I'm not trembling, I was dancing. To prove that I'm not scared of it. Scared of crabs. I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. Obviously not here, apparently. No, I probably gotta stop here. Oh my goodness. I saw a Needler. I'll grab that. I did not fail. What am I supposed to be fucking doing here?
New intel, 6. Looks like normal weapons won't dent those AA guns.
I would suggest neutralizing the interior fuel cells, Lieutenant.
Is that what I just did? Didn't I just do that? Come on, Cat, get in.
Watch out!
What am I doing? What am I doing here? At the bottom? This thing that I shot? Throw a grenade in there or something? Oh, I see.
Control 2 Lima 4, permission to commence bombing run. Heading 224.6, over.
I don't know where Cat went. What? What just happened there?
Control 2 Lima 4.
Mission failed. We'll get on this one.
Heading 224.6, over.
Bottom up!
I guess that's what happened. You gotta just not be next to it when it blows up, I guess?
Good work, Noble 6.
6. UNSC air support.
It didn't even flip. You fucking
copy,
whiny
two
baby.
Lima 4, bombing run, heading 224.6, permission granted, out.
Don't blow up shit when it's right next to us. It's gonna get us killed. Okay. That was a cool flip, I guess, but...
Noble 6, there's a mining facility near your location. Covenant are using it as a command outpost. Troopers on site have already engaged.
Okay, but counterpoint, I have a needler.
Line up! I'm moving! Cover me!
New intelligence. Friendly forces near the Covenant outpost have sighted a high-value target. An elite zealot, in fact.
A zealot? We're onto something big, Commander.
Eyes on the prize, Noble. Take out that zealot if you get the chance. But keep moving toward the spire.
Can you stay still?
Hello there.
I'm not ignoring you. You just keep saying that I'm afraid of fucking crap. And I'm not. I'm not afraid of crabs.
More tangos.
I thought I saw a shotgun, but I guess
hello
not.
There.
Hello there. What? Okay, hold on. What? Answer you. Answer here for what? I'm playing on normal. I think normal or hard. There was a lot going on. Shut up. You know, I can just ban you guys. Yeah, and so what if you're right? I couldn't, my computer would have lagged too much. I had to close my entire browser.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Yeah, I'm dumb. To play some Roblox horror later.
To talk with you again.
Hold on. I haven't had my Discord is on Do Not Disturb, so I haven't gotten notifications. Let me check what you said. Eastern would be 8 for me, I think. Yeah, I think I'm done. You're never gonna scare me with that again. Ever. You're never scaring me with that again. Even though it is really loud. I had like so many fucking Discord notifications. And as soon as I put my phone down, I get another one. I'm not ignoring you again. You're just not scary. You're just not scaring us. You're not trying hard enough. That's all I'm saying. You're just not trying hard enough. Oh. God, that's such a bop. A long one. It's so long. Okay, it's over. Why is that so long? I mean, it is fire, but I don't know if you were saying the like, Cantina song was fire or Glock in my Rory. I mean, I guess they're both fire to an extent. Yeah, both fire. Does that sound good, Jet? All right, cool. I don't know where the stickers are. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to do the sticker corny thing. Yeah, it doesn't stack, so don't spam, because you're wasting your time. No, wait, what? I didn't click that.
Look out for that!
this is just me now. You just can't touch it. Get over there quickly, because I can't really jump with this. Yeah, you can help me set up the stickers afterwards, and then he can shut up about the corny thing.
Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
There we go. Now we're shaking it up. You guys are eating some grenades down there. Said you could turn invisible. Did you kill him? Did you kill the invisible guy? Oh, I was gonna go and smack him, cat. You didn't have to do that. Come on, Cat, get in.
Update 6. Scans show another Covenant AA gun ahead of your location. I want
you
to neutralize
you
that gun. By any means necessary.
Okay. Sure. Any means necessary, though? I feel like you're giving me a lot of wiggle room with that. I don't even know if I can blow this thing up or not. But damn it, I'm gonna fucking try. I can't! Die. Can you please fucking die already?
Incoming!
I don't think I can't kill them from the front. I think I gotta like hit them from behind or something like that.
Noble 6, I need that AA gun offline now.
I know! There's two big fucker bitch faces guarding the fucking entrance. Want your warthog if that's what you're about to drop. Oh no, you're just dropping Spartans. Oh, okay.
Well done, Six. Oni needs up close recon on those spires. We're gonna fly you the rest of the way.
George has a Falcon inbound your position, Lieutenant. Highlighting the LZ now. Commander, I'm going to set up a forward observation post here.
Copy that. I'm waiting on new intel. See what you can see. Carter out.
Need a lift, Spartan. Spotted
Bye,
some nasty business in the canyon on the way down.
I'll call out targets as we go.
Latest intel suggests these spires may be projecting electromagnetic cloaking shields.
Priority one, pilot. Gotta know what's in there.
Affirmative, sir. Here we go.
Jesus.
We just lost all power. We're going down.
Look your armor, Spartan!
Brace for a hard landing.
Ouch.
Dead, we shouldn't stay here. I'm showing hostiles all over the place. We gotta move.
Target Commander, inside. We've got eyes on the spire. Looks like a staging area.
Copy. We have your visual. Dot's working the problem. Stand by.
I think I'm gonna call that here for now. I've been streaming Halo for 2.5 hours, so I'm gonna keep this going. Try and swing by tomorrow. I'll probably try and do some more Halo tomorrow. I think I want to try and like go through each game. I want to figure out how to fix this box thing. So I'll try and fix that. But yeah, if you like watching Halo, or if you like watching me play Halo, I guess. Try and swing by tomorrow. I'll probably do some more tomorrow. So yeah. Thanks for watching. And see you later, Lizard Kingdom.